First, I want to generate a y low. Next double will give me something between 0 and 1, but I want it to be between 0 and 2, and I definitely want a double, because y low could be anywhere between 0 and 2. Then I'll generate another double between 0 and 180, and I'll use both of those to calculate y high, which is y low plus the sine of a in radians. Now if y high is greater than or equal to 2, then I increment the number of hits. But I want to do all of this tries times. So I'll highlight it all, hit tab to indent, and then wrap it in a for loop. And I'll need to actually declare hits, which starts off at 0. All right, let's try this. I'm going to try it 30,000 times. 3.13. I guess it's okay. It's not great. Let's try it again. 300,000? It's a little closer to 3.14. How about 3 million? Or 30 million? 30 million? This one might take a second, but not that long. 3.141. We're getting much closer now. But it took 30 million flips, and pi is actually 3.1415 something or another. So we've only got 3 digits correct. I think anyone who tried to do this without a computer would be flipping needles for their entire life. This method was simply not viable without a computer.